morning to all of you. Myself, Asi Lingyu of VKB Rowing from Class C Hathi Student, standing in front of you to tell a story. The title of my story is The Obstacles in Our Path. Once a king wanted to test his subjects, so he placed a big boulder in the middle of the road in the forest. The king said to himself, "Now let me see who will remove this big boulder out of the way." After some time, a wealthy merchant came to that way, but he didn't care about a big boulder in the road. He said to himself, what a nonsense. King should be doing something about this. Why haven't complained anyone? By saying that, he went to his own way. After some time, the two farmers came. The first farmer said, "Oh my God, what is this? Who has done this? Who has placed this big boulder in the middle of the road?" The second one said, "We should complain to king," by saying that they also went to their own path. The following week, the king again hid under the bushes. But after some time, a blacksmith came with its heavy load on his back. When he saw the big boulder in the middle of the road, he thought that this is causing me so much of difficulties, then everyone should be feeling difficulties about this boulder. He said to himself, I should remove this boulder out of the way. After saying this, he started to push the boulder out of the way. After some struggle, he managed to remove the big boulder out of the way. After removing the big boulder out of the way, he saw a purse full of gold coins. But he didn't care about this. He was going to his own path. The king couldn't hide anymore and came out from the bushes. The king said to the blacksmith, "Please accept this reward. This is for you. I was searching for the man who is kind and who thinks for others. You are the man who thinks for others. Please accept these coins." The blacksmith said, thank you, king," by saying that he went to his own path. So moral of the story is, every obstacle coming in our lives give us an opportunity to do something. We should not waste it. Thank you.